in class, that's by the end of the class, we are going to, you're going to be able to answer questions in the target language about places you want to go. We started talking about places you want to go last week, I think on Thursday. You drew pictures of places that you want to go and we started talking about them. We're going to talk about them some more today. And at the end of the period, you're going to show me that you can answer questions about places that you want to go. Okay? Before we do that, we're going to do our watching workshop. And we're going to watch a video of another class's video and discuss. And you guys are going to tell me what it says. We're not going to watch the whole thing, but we're going to watch some of it. Twice, just so it wasn't went yet, it was been went. Okay, went. Alright. A-L-A. What do you think that might be? We know he went, so it's probably a what? A place or a state, maybe a place. So what do you think A-L-A might be for a place?
Alabama.
Good. Alabama. What's this mean? What for? Went to Alabama. What for? Turn and talk to somebody next to you and tell them what we've been talking about.
Yeah, we all have to go.
We're going tomorrow. Sorry, I'm
saying I'm going.
We're not gonna be here. We're going to the pink beach and then we run. That's a peach out. The red sea peach. I just put together stuff. Pink and red.
Okay.
I Uh-oh.
I bet that's what the rest of the video.
Oh yeah, hold on, let's do one of the boxes, let's find it.
No, this is my crazy.
This is what we were here for.
Wait, you coming back? She's coming back.
She came back.
Beaches that the students want to go to. I know it was kind of a long sentence. Beaches that the students want to go to, you can drive to. True or false?
False.
None of them you can drive to. All right, you get your stuff.